I accidentally spooked Gilly, my enigma leopard gecko, during feeding time in the pet room, and she vibrated her tail at me tongue. Leopard geckos use their tails to display various behaviors, but here Gilly was just saying, "Whoa, girl, approach slower next time, sheesh." She was fine after that brief clip, and when she calmed down, I could get to feeding her some tasty dubia roaches. Also, no, I didn't put her on top of her humid hide. She did that herself, and I think that's why she was spooked.